Holy cow!
Green Ninja! Green Ninja! Dishing kids to keep it clean! Green Ninja! Green Ninja!
Never gonna stop until we do this thing!
Green Ninja!
On this episode of the Green Ninja Show, Dahi from Bellevue, Washington asks,
I love burritos, but I kind of worry about the gas. Any advice would be appreciated.
It's true. Just like you can't enjoy nachos without cutting some cheese, you can't enjoy burritos without producing a little gas. Here's a video that'll help clear the air. Let her rip.
I'm Dr. Burrito, and today we're talking about burrito gases. Not that type of gas. On a burrito farm like this, there are three types of gases that are emitted during the production of a burrito. These are greenhouse gases that warm the planet. CO2 that comes from the burning of fossil fuels by farm equipment and vehicles during transportation. Methane, which is released when farm animals burp and pass gas. And nitrous oxide, which is emitted from the use of commercial fertilizers. So it's important to note that different types of burritos have different levels of environmental impact. This is a veggie burrito farm. And we can clearly see relatively low emission levels of carbon dioxide, methane, and nitrous oxide. This is about what we would expect. Let's compare these to the readings at a chicken burrito farm. Right away, we can see a difference at a chicken burrito farm. The methane is about the same as the veggie burrito farm, but the carbon dioxide and nitrous oxide are both a bit higher. Let's see how this differs at a beef burrito farm. Holy cow! On the beef burrito farm, the carbon dioxide and nitrous oxide have both gone up quite a bit. But the methane is extremely beefy. I've made my diagnosis. It's very clear that different types of burritos produce different levels of gases that pollute our air and can impact our climate. So we need to choose wisely to maintain a healthy and clean planet.
There you have it, folks. Burrito gases can really blow up in the end if we don't put a squeeze on them. Let's all make an effort to keep those silent but violent gases from really wreaking havoc.